Hook-nosed hags riding broomsticks, that's what we're celebrating. Personally, I am offended by the representation of witches in popular culture.
Right, which is why you're dressed as the Mistress of the Dark.
This costume happens to be a protest statement.
I am so impressed that you can make a protest statement and show cleavage all at the same time.
Thanks.
Amazing.
What are you guys talking about?
Stuff.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta go work on the next demon. Stration.
Chris, why don't you relax and come have a drink with us?
Thanks, but I didn't come here to relax.
That is one bitchy white lighter.
You're telling me. That sounds good. I'll make some popcorn.
Since when are prenatal yoga and home birthing videos your idea of a good time?
Since I became a friendless loser with no life.
Hey, do you have tons of friends?
They're all employed. And I'm a demon fighter, and I can't tell anyone about it, so I basically just come off as this big, dumb, fat, unemployed loser.
No, Paige, you're a big, fat, dumb, unemployed loser who saves the world.
Believe it, because I saw it too.
But how? Why is she kissing him?
I don't know, but I said we go back in there and we pull her out by her hair.
No. No. We can't make a scene. Okay, we need a plan.
Okay, here it is. We go home, we vomit.
And?
That's all I got so far.
Hey, I forgot your question. I asked if Prue would have sex with someone other than herself this year.
That's disgusting.
Please say yes.
You're the one who kept telling me I needed a break.
Yes, but I meant take a day off. You know, go to the spa, have a pedicure, get a massage.
I massage her.
Oh!
Tiger, what are you doing?
Missy asked me to take out the trash, so...
You own this place, all right? Tell somebody else to take out the trash.
Drew, I can't. Look, I can't explain it, but being around these people makes me feel exactly like I did when I was 16. Invisible and inferior.
You want me to beat them up? Because I'll beat them up one by one.
No. Look, it's not them. It's just me.
Because that Leslie is such a jerk face.
Oh, please, you so like him.
I do not.
Do too.
I do not, Piper.
So like him.
I do not, Paige.
Do too.
Do not, Piper.
Why don't you just marry him already?
Why don't you just marry Leo?
Because I already did.
Leo. Leo.
I don't want to get married.
Girls, he's here. Piper, blast him.
Maybe the guy that broke into the house took them.
Yeah, or maybe it was a demon who took them for some weird ritualistic ceremony.
Now, would that be the pillow-smothering demon or the lock-picking demon?
No. How do you explain the scrying, then?
And the fact that he makes potions and has your powers. Talk about your personal gain consequences.
Bears Nagin, I am so tired. If I hear those two words again, I tell you what.
Piper, can you move your hors d'oeuvres to the other table? Heather wants to use that one for the then and now photos.
Sure. Whatever you say.
No, you stand up to her. You can do it.
I can?
Yeah, you can do it.
Okay.
Hey, bitch! Move the trays yourself.
Okay. I think I have an idea of what might really scare them.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to embrace the cliche. There's something you don't see every day.